All right, ladies, let's go in.
Money.
We're gonna go this way. It's a little wet right there. Hold on, let mommy pick you up.
Right now, it's so much going on. Ocean, which is my oldest, is getting married. Tanaya is getting ready to graduate. Armani is getting ready to go to pre-K. I have so much I'm juggling at this moment, but I'm loving every bit of it because I was built for this.
Hi, Stinka. You look so beautiful. Okay, you got my baby edges right, girl. Them edges on fleek. They just laying there. Girl.
I have something special for you.
Oh, you got something for me?
I know how important it was for your granddaddy to be here.
Uh-huh.
Your grandmother wanted me to give you this. Let me get down on my knees. This was his favorite pendant that he always kept. When he retired from MARTA, they gave him this.
Oh my goodness.
So even though he's gone, just know that he's here in spirit and he's so proud of you.
Sorry.
Amazing grace.
My baby's grandfather just passed away.
How sweet.
And she's the favorite grandchild. And the oldest.
I love you.
Love you.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, Mom.
And let me go get beautiful so I won't be late.
Yeah.
All his side of the family is here. Your side still ain't got here yet.
Well, they not gonna be there.
they gonna be. You should have gave two different invitations. Late. On his side, you should have put the right time. On our side, you should have put 2 hours early.
Girl, you look so good.
Thank you. I feel good too, girl. Yeah.
I'm seeing my daughter walking to her future, her fiance who she dated since middle school, all the accomplishments, all the trials and tribulations she had to go through. I am the proudest mom in the world.
Aaron, do you take Ocean to be your wife?
Yes.
Ocean. Do you take Aaron to be your husband?
Yes.
You may kiss your bride. I now have the privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Wilson.
I think Ocean will be a great wife. Ocean is headstrong like her mom. I don't know about her husband, but she'll be fine.